Hey, so I've got the in-case slider here for the iPhone 4. This is the in-case finally came out with your iPhone 4 stuff. This is the slider case. Very, very good case for the iPhone 3G, 3GS. Now this is the iPhone 4 version. It's $34.95 over at goincase.com. Fits the iPhone 4. It comes with a stand with two viewing angles, and it has integrated flash ring. Prevents the reflection and the big glare when you use the flash. On the black case, shouldn't be much of a problem, but on the white and some other shinier, brighter colors, this is really helpful to have this flash ring. So let's go ahead and show you the case. Okay, packaging slides open like that. In case sliders right in here. Here it is, two-piece construction. A little card there, which is useless. And then the acrylic or plastic stand here. So one rubber rail down the middle instead of two on the previous 3G, 3GS slider case, and a very nice soft touch black which doesn't peel. I really like InCase's quality because their soft touch backs don't peel unlike some other brands, which is very nice. Okay, so make sure everything's clean, and then the phone just slides right in. This is not going to work if you have a protection film on the back. Don't even try it. If you try it, you'll be in some pretty big trouble. Get your phone stuck inside the case. Okay, so it goes on. Bottom goes on nicely. Push. So there it is, the in-case slider on the iPhone 4. Looks quite nice on the back. Just a simple oval there for the flash, two-piece. You can see it fits very well on the phone. It actually maintains the very slim profile as well. Very easy access to all the buttons on the top. Headphone jack, noise cancellation microphone left open, and in-case logo there on the side, nice and subtle. And they've actually got a pretty cool logo. And then here, a big cutout for the dock connectors. You can fit a lot of third-party connectors there, and then open cutouts for the microphone and speaker. So that's the in-case slider. Oh, also a lay on the table design. So it lifts the screen from the table. If you put it down, your screen is, whoa, exposure on the iPhone 4. Oh my God. Whoa. That's okay. So if you put it down, your screen's not rubbing on the table, which is nice. Okay, so that's the in-case slider. Really, really annoying thing about this case is it does lift screen protectors all over the place. So if you're gonna use this, you're gonna have to give up your screen protector unless you want it to look like crap right now. So there you go, in-case slider for the iPhone 4. Pretty good case if you don't want to use a screen protector. Thanks for watching.